be pain and suffering. He knew that there'd be blood and tears, and still he made the earth beneath us. But then he told us not to fear. He would take it all and wash it all away. If we will believe in his name, he's the healer, the deliverer from our pains, from our burdens and scars. When you're hurting, find his mercy, and he will fix every piece of your heart. Think that it's too heavy. You may think you're too far gone. It doesn't matter what you care.